And in Canaan, firefighters say several items were damaged after this garage fire on Goose Pond Road. You can imagine why. Look at those flames. Crews say flames started in a backhoe, spreading to the garage and a nearby home. They say it took over an hour to put that out. No one was hurt there.